Data theft, I think that's the phrase that was used.
Leaked emails were said to suggest that the case for global warming had been exaggerated.
Sent everyone through the roof, this one, hasn't it?
3 weeks before the UN climate conference.
Someone out there knows who did this.
What happens if everyone ignores your measurements?
The truth. That's what's at stake here. And who gets to tell the truth about something that affects every living thing on the planet?